by the Laplace transform of f of t equals 2t minus 4 times the integral from 0 to t psi of u. So this is psi of u, not 4, okay? Psi of u is time f of t minus u du. So you cannot find f of t directly from here. And what we are going to do is to use the convolution method. And before I do that, I'm going to rewrite this. Because this is a different way of writing the convolution. So you can see we have the function in terms of u and the function in terms of t minus u. So this becomes psi t convoluted with f of t, okay? And don't forget, we have the negative 4 in front. Now, since we have everything in terms of t, we can take the Laplace transform. We can apply the Laplace transform on both sides. So on the left side, I have capital F of s equals 2 over s square minus 4 times the Laplace transform. This one is 1 over s square plus 1 times capital F of s. Okay. Now, as you can see, we have F of s and F of s on both sides, so we are going to move it to one side. So I'm going to move it to the left side and factor it out, which gives me capital F of s of 1 plus 4 over s square plus 1 equals 2 over s squared, okay? And now for this one, I think what I'm going to do is to combine this together to make it become one fraction. So multiply this by s squared plus 1. So I have s squared plus 5 over s squared plus 1, okay? Equals 2 over s squared. Now divide both sides by this one. So I have capital F of s equals 2 over s squared times s squared plus 1 over s squared plus 5. And then distribute this out. I have 2 s squared over s squared times s squared plus 5 plus 2 over s squared times s squared plus 5. So s squared cancel out. And we left with these, okay? And now for this one. No, let me just rewrite it. So, f of s now is equal to 2 over this plus, so for this one, if you want to use the decomposition method to rewrite it in smaller fashion, you could use that method, but what I'm going to do is to use a shortcut because I don't want to work with because I want to keep everything simple, okay? So by the way, if you haven't had a chance to watch the video that I made about finding the decomposition, the fractional fraction in less than 30 seconds, I'll put the link in the upper right corner here so you can go there to watch that video. Now back to this one. For this one, let me pull out the two first. And this fraction can be obtained from something over s squared plus something over s squared plus 5, okay? And as you can see, they are off by 5, so I'm gonna have 1 over 5 on the top. And the next step is to determine which one has a negative sign. So, as I experienced, the bigger one, which is this one, will carry the negative sign, okay? If you're not sure, double check. So, 1 fifth times s squared minus 1 fifth times s squared cancel out 1 fifth times 5, which is 1, okay? And 1 times 2, which is 2. What we have on top, alright? So, this is correct. Now, it's ready to phi f of t. So, we're gonna go back to the f world. So, the inverse transform of this one becomes this. Inverse transform of this one. To just almost look like a side curve, unless we have square root of 5 on top, right? Initially, we don't have square root of 5, so when I put it in, I need to divide it to compensate. Okay, so this whole thing becomes psi square root of 5t, and this is just a leading coefficient, okay, 2 over square root of 5. Now for this one, inverse of this is 150. Oops. And for this one, again, it's similar like this one, so we need to have the square root on top. And divide it out. So we have 1 over 5 square root of 5 times psi square root of 5t. Right? So, this is your answer, but if you want to go further, you can. So let me go further by distributing the two and make some simplification. So this will have 2 first t minus 2 over 5 square root of 5 psi square root of 5t, right? So as you can see, we have psi square root of t, psi square root of 5t in common. You can combine them together. okay, with U is mu. So multiply this by 5 to get 7. The denominator of 5 times 2 is 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. 8 is 5 square root of 5. Sine square root of t plus 2 over 5t. Right? So this is your final solution. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.